So I decided to go on instead of the Transporte Colectivo to back to my home, I decided to take an Uber. And Uber is actually really, really good here in La Paz. If you order an Uber, it takes about maximum two to three minutes and you have an Uber coming pick you up wherever you are in La Paz. So it's really good, and the prices in Uber is very, very good. So you only pay, I pay, but I'm a Uber VIP. So maybe it's from Centro out to Vijas del Encanto. It's like a 20 minute ride with the Uber. It's about normally maybe 60 pesos. So it's, can it be two US dollar, and it's really nice, and yeah, so, and nothing have ever happened to me in Uber in all these years I've been here in Mexico. So it's a very nice way to travel or go around here and see the city if you want. Really good. So here I am in the Uber on my way home. So, see you in a bit. Take care. And don't forget, you have to subscribe and like. And then you'll never miss Werner's Adventures again. Okay, thank you. And so long for so long. Bye.